We now know there are two types of cetaceans, baleen whales and toothed whales. Saying that toothed whales have teeth seems superfluous if, for example, one were to look at this bottlenose dolphin or flipper from the television series. Here, this animal's teeth are conical, numerous, and highly similar. They serve only in grasping prey items. Baleen whales, like this fin whale seen here, no longer have teeth in their mouth. Teeth have been replaced by a series of plates called baleen. A baleen plate is an elongated triangular horny sheet whose inner edge is frayed into a fringe of coarse or fine filaments. The fringes of the many plates overlap one another and form an extremely efficient sieve which will be used to filter out the prey items from the water. It feeds on tiny shrimp-like crustaceans known as krill. One blue whale consumes 3 to 4 metric tons of these animals daily. Whales generally feed in regions where water is cold and productive. To give birth or breed, they travel to less productive waters, but where the calf has a far better chance of survival. In warmer waters, by not having to fight off the cold, the growth of the calf is maximized.